welcome back.
If there's something that you're trying to move that you think is too bulky, it's too heavy, or it's just too valuable to move, there's a place here in Fresno that can help you do it.
PackMill promises that they can move anything, and I mean anything, anywhere. That includes antiques, cars, even animals.
Here to explain why there's nothing quite like PackMill anywhere in Fresno is father and son team, Bob Fierro and Robert Fierro Jr. Gentlemen, how you doing today?
Good.
To see you.
Thank you.
Bob, I think people are going to be impressed with the scope of things that PackMill can move. Tell us what you do.
Well, you know what? We specialize in moving just about anything, any size, any weight in the world. We can move anything from one room in a house to an entire household. I can move one package for your mother, your brother, your father, your sister, and ship it to anywhere in the United States. We have a bunch of different vendors that we use. We are able to shop prices, and we find the best rate and package it for you if you need it, all in the same place.
Now, just to kind of clarify, there are certain companies out there who just cannot handle this big of a job. You guys are the guys to take care of these big jobs.
Absolutely. From any size, any weight, we recently did like 400 pounds of vintage car parts. Last week I did a one room full of bedroom antique furniture. It all depends on what the customer's need is, and we're able to find a solution for it.
Now here we've got some heavy items that we're kind of discussing and talking about. Here's something that you might send. These are big statue items here.
Yeah, we specialize in the very fragile and hard to ship things. I do a lot of paintings and artwork for local vendors.
Okay, and here, see, we've got some of these great china pieces, chandeliers. Some of this stuff might be even kind of coming off eBay, and you know, you got a lot of eBay users that might be.
Absolutely. The fragile items, eBay customers, they all come to us. We have to a certain way to package things to ensure that they get there safely and in one piece.
Well, here we go. We've got animals.
Animals, yes. Different ways to ship your animal, but the most important thing is the care that the animal is receiving, and that's what we want to make sure the customer is comfortable with that care.
What right. A great, hey, open up a box, and here you get a great birthday gift, a nice animal here. That's awesome.
Robert, I'm questioning just with the time of the year that it is, you're going to have a lot of people calling you and say the kids are going back to college.
Yeah.
Pack up that room and ship it to college for them. Can you handle that?
Oh, yeah, exactly. You know, I go there all the time. You know, my dad would be like, hey, you know, I need your help or something. I come over there. You know, it's nothing. We'll get there. We'll package everything up and get it to go.
Perfect.
And right now, with school being let out from Fresno State, we've actually done several of the students. We shipped to the United Arab Emirates. We shipped out some personal items back to her. We did Japan and Australia just recently in the last week here as well. So those are the type of customers that may not know that we can do this type of thing.
Sure.
But we have a way of getting it back to your home.
Right, because the logistics company is just a whole separate entity from maybe some of the smaller shipping routes that are usually gone.
Yes. We can ship by air, by ground, or by ocean, and we determine which one's going to work best for you.
I see. Yeah, I wouldn't know the first place to turn if it were something that
right.
I was sending that was large.
And I'm so happy you're here today. I've got a piece of marble. One of our guests, Roasted Stone, came in and carved this beautiful picture on marble for us. And I was thinking, well, who do I take this to get it done? Basically, I show up with the piece and hand it to you. You pack it, ship it, it's out of my hands, and it gets there.
Even easier than that, we offer free pickup and delivery in our immediate area. So we can actually go pick up the marble for you, bring it back to the store, and take care of all that headache from you.
Now that is a great service. You have no idea, when I have all my, four of my children, and then to lug in something into it, it is so hard. Great. Well, let me write down your number, because that's a good service.
Well, let's talk about something not so heavy. Fragile, even people don't want to put that in their car and take it to them. The fact that you'll come pick it up, and then you'll handle it from there.
Absolutely. And with fragile items, you know, we're all trained by PackMail Corporate, our ISC International Service Center, on how to specifically package fragile items. So we take extra care on those type of things, especially with the value of a lot of the china pieces that we deal with.
Now, I think it's really important that we mention you're out at Herndon and West.
Yes.
So give us your exact kind of what's next to you out there.
We're in that shopping center with the Longs, and we're right next to DeChico's.
Okay, yes, we know where that is.
I've got a question for you. The hard, I guess the unique shaped items, I mean, I can't imagine where to start, and you just mentioned that you were trained from corporate.
Yes.
But a lot of big, you know, arching artwork mm-hmm. that's done, and people have got to be thinking, who do I call to ship that?
Right.
Exactly. We did just recently, you know, the back of the old West saloons, those mirrors? I buy one on eBay. Delaware. Well, yeah, and again, the specialty packaging, we...
It would be messing up right now.
Directly.
Come on. Come on.
Big sir for him.
Well, and
wow. Hey, Dad, you look a little nervous. Got your tongue out? why the freeze?
Cars, I mean, you
exactly.
Name it, that's what you guys do.
And the other thing, too.
Oh. Oh. Come on. Come on.
To other states, we can ship from other states back in. Well, we provide that service.
Come on.
From Missouri.